There were 5 magpies. They seems to be doing some kind of courtshipping. Flying over the bridge? I have no idea what it is. I actually start to think they are not adults. I think they are still juveniles who group together until they are ripe enough to find a mate. My idea why I'm walking around here is something entirely different. I'm here because I want to see if the hares already start boxing. I've seen some photos and videos on the internet, but here it all seems still pretty quiet, so. Not quiet with the train, but it seems quiet with the boxing. So I'm just going to check out and see what we bump into today. It's a little bit weird. A few years ago, there were so many hares over here. For the past few weeks, I've been here a couple of times. And at maximum, we saw in total like 3 hares. So I have no idea. I have to scout in these fields because, hares, when they lie down, you hardly see them, so I really have to take out the long lens and scout the ground, see if I can find any. What I then usually do, I look for large bumps or lumps quickly, and then I'm going to zoom in that either with my eye or with my binocular or with my long lens. And that's usually the way to find those hares, but right now I don't see any. So let's continue seeing if we find any. Well, there are hares around. There's a very clear track over here. There's a dog print as well. Yeah, you could easily mix up the two. And the dog track also has a metacarpal pad that you can clearly see over here. But hares, the metacarpal pad doesn't really show. Also, the feet of hares are really hairy, and there's a lot of details from hares in this track as well. It's a front foot of a hare, really nice. So they are around. There's a couple of geese over there. No hares. There's a couple of more fields over here. There's also a chance of road here. Also during the day, they often spend grazing during the day over there as well. Already seen quite a few road here tracks. Just when I'm let me show you. Oh, I have to unlock you. Are you still with me? Yeah, I have to Yeah, just when I was saying, well, I am here. Typical road deer tracks. Right, have to. You won't fall over. Nothing. Not a single hair. Mm-hmm. I have no idea. But there are roe deer. Oh wow. Okay, they spotted me. Let's see if I can quickly. They are really far away, so they won't be. Sorry, my excuse is that it is a bit bumpy. I didn't brought my tripod because I was all prepared for hair action. Hairs going left and right through the field, so I thought a tripod wouldn't be really convenient. Let's see if maybe we can get a little closer towards the road here. I know this patch so well. We didn't have a car until a couple of years ago. And before that time, this is about 5 minutes ride from my kids' school. So I would pick them up in the summer and we would head straight towards here. And yeah, we would walk here. So I know the behaviors of the animals. I knew over there, that's a typical where the roe deer are often. Oh, I can see a couple more now, they are free. So I don't want to alarm them too much. They probably don't mind me being here. Let's see. There are a few lying on the ground as well. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 road here. Okay, they're starting to. Oh, there are loose dogs over there. People, why? There's absolutely no need to let your dog loose into a field where there are roe deer. Okay, I'm not giving up on the roe deer just yet. They walk back all the way to the hedgerow I saw. So what I'm doing right now, I'm in a field next to the hedgerow, but behind the hedgerow, so they can't see me. So I will take my time, walk up there. And if I get, I can just peek beyond the hedgerow, it could actually turn out to become a really nice photo if the, yeah, I can see them over there. Let me show you guys. Yeah, what, they're right behind. Those birds are raising the alarm. And actually, idea. Let me show you guys. Let's just very slowly. The roe deer have excellent sight. The moment they see you moving, they will recognize you as a human. So that's a big tip. You have to take in account your sound and the wind. The wind is not in my favor right now. I have it in my back, but I hope that will be okay. Because when you stand still, and I mean really still, they don't see you. Once I had a roe deer like right in front of me, like 2 or 2.5 meters, and he didn't saw me. But the moment you move, even just your finger, they will be gone. Still there, not noticing me. Okay, this could actually, Vicky, become really nice. Okay, as you can see, 2 roe deer at least now. There's a chair of the seat of a hunter. They're beautiful. This video was a bit all over the place, maybe not really what you're used to on this channel. I still haven't seen a single hare. Well, they are around, but... Right. I do love the magpies. I also really like the roe deer. I don't think I made many really nice photos, if at all. Still, I hope you liked this video. If you did, please add a like. Please subscribe if you aren't already, and I will see you again in my next vlog.